world is lopsided. We're living proof when I'm at a club. Brothers that uncool. We're eager to reach people who are not aware of black awareness and how the government is not fair. Because of that, this world is end. Don't be surprised. My name is Lord Black.
Drugs getting brown.
They're not contact.
I'm not living like that.
Support black movements like Black Rock and Lawn instead of wasting your money on
Gucci, Louis Vuitton.
Who's to blame? There shouldn't be no shame in the game. I'm black, not a wannabe or a gonna be. I'm a different C in this industry. What we ought to do is come together with positive thoughts that are keen and clever. If you have a goal, you should go full strength. If there's a positive thing, you can go the length. Some brothers act fool, they're getting me fed. You need to lay off the drugs and read a book instead. Respect your brother, man. Wash each other's hand. We must take a stand. Then, on the other hand, take back the motherland and stop the world.
The world. The world. The world. The world.
Stop!
Let's go.
This jam is for all, not too noisy on the curb. A household word, stop the world, be global.
I'm living.
And every Sunday I watch Gil Noble. We must prepare those unaware, blind, deaf, and dumb. We shall all overcome. 10 ounces of knowledge is what I'm manifesting. I got the answers, you got the questions. Why do we struggle, fight, and kill one another when you're supposed to be?
Peace, my brother.
Your knowledge is little and I got a lot. MCs who pop shit, you put yourself on the spot. Hip-hop is a mission and we try to be hard. But the world is soft, except mighty
God.
You bite, I bite, yo. Check out the statistics. The rap critics try to hold us down. Stab our backs, but we're
too black, too strong.
I'm not wrong. You live by the sword. They're gonna die by the Lord. Yo,
please,
put down that knife.
Rapping is my life.
That's what this jam's about. The rap group's gonna teach those troops and sell some demonstrate. Educate, keep building. Stop the world and save all the children. Fate makes hate. No trust in lust. You think you're better than us. That's why we must stop the world before judgment day. And everybody, listen close to what I say. Come on, men, women, all your boys and girls, let's get it together and stop the world.
The world.
There would have been another civil war. I'm dropping signs for the unaware poor. The speed is raw. That's what we're giving wrong. Can we get paid? So open the door. Stop the world. It's a complete thought, a positive message. Cause we taking too much shorts. We wasted our time. Paid our dues. Cried the blues. And now it's time to change our shoes. How does it feel when the shoes are on the next foot? Like Kunta Kinte, we all had to stay put. As you all know, 200 years ago, we were peasants. This is a Black Rock and Raw Tony and Tommy production. To stop chaos, crime, and all of corruption. I'm down with the movement like an X-Man. Not trying to disrespect the next man. Stay on point, but to a physical shape. I don't sell drugs, I sell records and tape. Some tracks are teeth, and some tracks are for fun. And we can't do it, it can't be done. Money making.
What's up?
Pump the shotgun. That's just a warning, don't be here in the morning. It is our turn. We call it planet Earth, we all want peace. But can we do it in peace? In New York, I'm a gangster because of my looks. When I walk down the street, I'm harassed by the jukes. Why was you running? Why was you chasing me? Like a pipe in my face trying to base me. Like Anita Baker, I'm caught up in a rapture. I'm not a crook, it's the hook from my lyric book. Another chapter called Stop the World.